There's things that doesn't, you don't see it, but at least you know the movement is because you see their body. When their body's going this way, you have to go that direction.
Yeah.
Or go that direction to suffocate it if you're seeing the punches, but there's times that you don't see it, so.
You used a lot of your jab, so you move as off your pivot.
Yeah, being smart now, you know.
Yeah.
Setting up the jab so I can throw the right or a body or whatever it is that I need to throw.
Is trying to get your legs under you again, because a lot of people felt your legs were gone. That's why you just...
Oh, you see the difference. I'm moving around and, you know, and this time I'm just kind of pacing myself so I get more rounds. But I feel good.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That's the work of training right after you fight.
So was it the lack of maybe not focusing on your training where your legs like left?
I only train when there's a contract. Sometimes it's 5 weeks, sometimes it's 6 weeks. Yeah. Sometimes it's 4 weeks.
And you've been in camp how long now?
After the last fight, I've just been on it.
Already?
And I'm not in sparring like 10 round condition, but I can do 6 and 8.
Definitely, yeah.
You know, but this is my first week of sparring.
Wow.
You know,
but
I prepared myself mentally already. That's why I'm like, I'm ready to go. I mean, the guy keeps coming in, I'm throwing a lot of punches, I'm throwing power punches. So in the fights, I don't throw that much punches.
Yeah.
You know, I pace it. This time it doesn't matter how many punches I throw, I'm gonna be ready.
Do you keep count of your punches sparring or?
No. I know that if I'm doing something a lot, it's because the guy's right in front of me.
Yeah.
But aside from that,
You
know, I kind of know exactly where how many punches I'm gonna throw, you know?
Yeah.
So, and I'm not the punching kind of guy.
Yeah.
I'm more of the accurate kind of guy. If I know the punches land, that's all I count, is the land punches. It's because my power will hurt you if you get hit with it.
No,
so just kind of look at the punches. I mean, I throw a lot of jabs, and I can throw a lot of jabs more.
Kind of bailed you out with the Darjeenian. You were losing the fight, and then you just...
Well, you just got to make up your mind sometimes, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, I didn't feel as good as I was. I should have been in that fight.
Yeah.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.